index, vocals, and guitars.
Hi, I'm EJ. I'm playing drums.
We are the Cebu Bloggers Society. We promote Cebu, and then we'll be interviewing you and we'll be asking some questions regarding the Nescafe business. So, tell us kayo, what year and date kayo na nalo?
Last year, November
7th. November
17,
2015. November 15, 2008. So your career single is?
Ikaw pa rin.
Ikaw pa rin.
Ikaw pa rin.
Yun yung name ng ano, diba? Yung album.
Sulat Araw Kwento.
Another Day Story.
Sulat Araw.
Sulat
Araw.
Pero pwede rin, siguro future, pag
na-tripan namin.
Solo artist.
Solo artist.
So, ano daw yung, may nagtanong kasi, ano yung changes? If you would range your from 1 to 10, ilan yung, yung score, yung greater sa yung 10, ilan yung score na iba sa, after winning the Nescafe thing?
Siguro nag-start kami kasi from scratch, so I can say 1 yun kami noon. So sa ngayon, long way process kasi to eh. So I think mga 5 na. Nasa 5 pa lang kami.
Papunta pa lang kayo
sa sabihin, sabihin na sa changes, kasi talagang from scratch muna kami. So nung sumali kami sa Nescafe Soundskool, malaki na yung 5% pa yun.
Ilang bagay kayo? Pero same school, diba?
Same school before. Then before. USD kami before, then naglipat kami ng school.
Ibang school naman yung pinopromote nyo?
Ano ba yung school nyo?
School ko kasi that time, yun yung inner namin.
USD?
Then, yung Southeast Asian College.
Bale, nung namin, first year namin sa college, sa USD kami lahat.
Yung Santo Tomas?
USD. Then, after 2 years, nag-iwalay kami. Iba-ibang school talaga.
Okay.
Kasi umalis kami nung sa USD. Last kami. So, nalipat kami sa iba-ibang school.
Pero still buo pa rin yung band.
Tapos, nung time na sumali kami sa Nescafe Sound School, ang nirepresent namin yung school sa atin, yung Southeast Asian College.
Okay. Pero iba-ibang course
pero. Mm. So, question regarding the name of your band. Latter Day Story.
What's history. Behind? What's the story behind?
Sino yung
name? Bale, kasi parang napanaginipan niya yung Latter Day Story. Ginawa lang na
Red Letter Day talaga original, di ba?
Red Letter Day Story.
Yung kwento ron, tapos nanaginip ako, parang sinigaw daw ng mga tao. Letter Day Story, so yun.
Parang masyado kasi mahaba eh.
Parang ano yan, Led Zeppelin.
And how long have you been together as a band?
Seven years. Nilakad yung mga papers and all, kami sama-sama kami tapos.
Tsaka nung sumali kami, parang hindi namin iniisip yung dapat pag sumali kami dun sa Nescafe, alam mo yung parang dapat manalo kami, dapat ganito, kasi tapos yung price dapat makuha. Hindi eh, parang sumali kami dun, parang experience na lang namin. Kasi parang
how do you feel being on stage?
Yung offer nung Nescafe